Whoa! That's
Live it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. Don't force it, Anderson. You are winning. Don't force it. Don't force. Don't force. Anderson, stop letting him cut across. You meet him before he cuts. Easy baskets, and that's what you should be doing on offense, what he's doing. A million times better than him. We'll take it off the backboard. We'll take it. Carter should be in there, number 10. Why is Carter Kirkman not there? Squeeze the ball. Squeeze it. Hey, hold on tight. They're coming to foul. He's wide open, wide open. He's wide open right here. Wasn't going for the ball. That's intentional. 10 fouls, 2 shots. Oh, name it. And that was a 9. No, that guy's done the whole game. It's not, that's bull crap. Huh? He called foul on Anderson. It is like, that's not even. He jumped early, it bricked back, and it goes to him. I mean, and he's been, that guy's been pushing over the back of the whole freaking game. It's not a foul. Horrible. Box and hold it, they're coming to foul. Hands up, you ready to box? 1-1, guys. Oh, it's 2? Oh, yeah. I looked at the wrong side. Box, they're coming to foul. Violation. I coached for 17 years. It's like when we played growing up, it was release, but then they changed it to help the defense out, so that way you're not supposed to cross. They changed it about 4 years ago. Thank you, bud. It's been 4 years since I coached. I'm serious. Yes. I didn't know they changed it back, so. It's been 4 years since I coached, too. Box hard, Anderson. Same team. Just hold it, hold the ball. Rebound and hold it, they're coming to foul. That's a good one. They escaped this one, this shouldn't even been close. You gotta make these. Knock them down, it's game over. He has on cross training shoes, you see that? You don't have basketball shoes on. There you go, bro. No fouls, Black. Good job, bro.